So when they went up there, well, I better backtrack a little bit. Back in those days, it was a tradition for the two baddest warriors from each side to face off against each other in single combat. And the Philistines, they had this young gentleman named Goliath. And everywhere they went and every people they faced, nobody could defeat Goliath. He beat the shit out of everybody that came against him. So when they rolled into Israel, Goliath stood out there in the field. He stood there yelling for about 40 days looking for any man to come challenge him. But nobody showed up. Nobody wanted to face Goliath. So the king of the Israelites, his name was King Saul, and he sent his messengers to the village of Bethlehem. And when they got there, they came across this young man named David. And there's something about this young man that they didn't quite understand, but they figured it out soon enough.
And it came to pass, as the king sat on his throne, that the Lord came down and gave him peace from all his enemies.
He's a good boy.
for the shield and lay a dead boy here. I'm gonna sit him down and snatch out to work. Take it to the pebble and load it quickly. Slap that motherfucker while she's looking. Slap that will I see your face. Is it ain't the longer a little bit same day? Strang them down, we will not see your pain. Is it faith alone that will save them?
Thanks a lot, everybody. That's a new one. It's called Strang the Blood.